Shoot the cannon.
Trouble with the trolley, eh?
Okay, this is gnarly. What the heck? This is actually gnarly. What a crazy minigame. We're skipping that. We're gonna get this. Jump. Oh, it's TNT. Shoot. There we go. Now we understand. Okay, we said peace out. Going around town. We're gonna jump over. We have to remember to switch the thing. We're gonna switch the thing. Switch the thing. Thank you. Here we go. Okay, what's it gonna be? Is it TNT? Oh, okay, now we get to jump. It's a jump. We have to dodge.
Oh, I dodged! I swear!
Okay, well, can't blame the controller. We're not gonna do that. We're not 12. We're just gonna try again and probably send this to editing. Send this to post-production, my friends. Okay. Oh. I think we're good on that. Good on that. Jump across. Thank you. Okay, sweet. Wow, is this just randomized whether or not I have to explode TNT? I hate that. Can't prepare for anything. It's like they make it difficult and then they also make the replays hard by making it dynamic. Okay, here we go. We're totally done with that section now. Let's try and do this other hard section first. Shoot. Thank you. Go this way. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. So this way, shoot. Oh my god. And we're done. What?
I can't believe it. Oh, you just have like... Maybe I need to jump earlier? Like, how is that?
Come on, Spyro. Come on. Okay, well, we're officially getting like 30 or something per. So we're getting better. We're learning how to shoot. We're gonna go right first. Okay, we're jumping. Thank you. See, I think I'm just jumping late. I think there's a little bit of a delay. Like, I should be jumping way sooner. It's not like you can hit your head or anything. There's no reason for me to like wait till the last second like that. Okay, we're totally done with that section. Jump. Okay, we're just jumping here. Jumping. Nice. We go right. That's fine. We go right. This is fine. Okay. We're still just looping here. We're looping. We're at 38. What are we gonna have to do here? It's TNT, so we're gonna shoot. Nice. We're gonna go left.
What the fuck?
Dude, there I tried to dash and it just didn't do it. I don't know if I was too late. I don't understand. Yeah, I feel like there's really weird windows on when you can change lanes. I don't know, I'm kind of baffled by that one. Like, I'm trying to like jump early because I was jumping too late, and now it's like I don't even know if I tried to change lanes too late or too early. It just didn't do anything. I was spamming it, you know? Like, okay. We'll try. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna get this. See, like, this kind of shit pisses me off the most, because it's like, wow, what a janky little minigame. I'm not just gonna give up now after it's soiled my recording, you know? Like, I hate this. It's like, I want this footage, you know? I want to play this game. I want to complete it. I want the post-game content. I want all the gems. You MFers. Please. Thank you. And gosh. Oh my god. Jump that. Oh my god. Yes. Shoot that. Oh my god. Yes. Okay. I have to hit the shoot. I have to shoot. Yes. There we go. There it is. Oh my god. Wow.
That was great work, Spyro.
Oh.
Now I can start fixing my machine.
The biggest
here,
wave of relief just
thing.
Came over me. Oh my goodness. Give me that. Oh. Oh my god. Thank you, God. please don't make me ride that again. Wait, but what am I supposed to do? Is there another way up? Because I have to get to that whole other side of the map. Oh, there's this area. Okay, sweet. Sweet, sweet. Okay, I'm down. I'm Kim Jong again. Peace. Oh my goodness. Cam, right? Got you. Okay. Can I go over here? Oh, this is difficult. Maybe I'll hit them here. Right about. Shmyah. Got it. Damn. I gotta time that. Oh my goodness. Now. Oh my god, I did it again. Oh. Come on. Hey, Sparks, now. Yes! Okay. Is that it? I need. There's one more of them. Where is his croiky? Where is the mate? Come on, mate. Come on. I mean, he's not gonna be over here. I bet I have to glide down from the boat. I remember seeing one in the beginning of the match. The beginning of the map. You. Don't see any more. Oh, fucking underwater. Have not been down here yet. Can't believe I just skipped this whole area. Jams, please. This feels kind of underwhelming and suspicious. That's it? Just a couple gems down here? No. I don't know, I'm a little disappointed with that. And we still have 100 gems to go. What the heck? Is this stuff over here the whole time? Wow, was I just really not paying attention? Wasn't there still a... Wait. Oh, I see it. Is that a gem right there? How do I get to that? Whoa. Where did he come from? Excuse me. How do I get up there? How am I gonna get him? Oh, way too high. Got him. Wow. That's sneaky. That was so sneaky. Thank you. Yeah, that was like... The devs are getting creative. Gets all the orbs. Thank you. I'm gonna go back and get any gems from our poor friend over here. And I saw a green gem back over yonder. Oh my god. Wow, I sneezed. I'm sorry. I think I can just glide over. Yes, sir. Okay. Okay, we're closer. And I did see a green gem over here. I need to just start paying more attention. I feel like I was super distracted for most of this level while I was just talking about, like, my strawberry lemonade. Wait, what is this area? What? Okay. Okay. I mean... I don't know. That's weird. Why is there lava? I don't like that. Anyway, I need to come over here. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, we need to get back across. And there was at least one gem over there. Wow, we're still 40 short. Was there another, like, steel thingy to explode? I feel like I might have seen one. Here? Okay, here's a gem. There's not gonna be... It's TNT. It's just more lava. Let's really be sneaky. Okay, now I have to be more thorough on the boat. Oh wait, what was that little platform? Can I get on that? Oh wait, I've already been on that. Pretty sure I already looked out on the wings. Yeah, I mean, the boat has been checked. Okay, now we're just gonna scan around for those, like, steel boys that need to be cannoned. I don't see anything. Wait. What the? Oh, I exploded one earlier. Wow. Yeah, and then it landed right here. What the heck? There she is. Ugh, now I have to go all the way back again. Okay. Anyway, that's the level. Only 25 minutes, and I'll probably edit out a solid like 5-10 minutes of this. Just waste everybody's time with me, like, raging over the minecart. Yeah, I think so. Let's see if I die right here as I'm trying to board the trolley. Thank you. Spyro. Yeah, anyway, everything I said about me being, like, super tired after work like this, totally true, which is why I think this is the only video I'm going to record tonight. Like, I'm really happy with myself for doing this, but gotta get ready for bed. I'm a grandpa. Moral of the story is I've been getting up instead of 10, 11, 12 p.m. 10 or 11 a.m. or 12 p.m. like I usually do. I've been getting up at 5 a.m. Which means I just ride around 9 p.m. Oh, I get tired. We back to Autumn Plains. Yeah, I think there's got to be at least a few more levels left in here. It's been a while since I ran through the Autumn Plains map, so I can't say for sure, but definitely hoping to record soon. Maybe this weekend I'll get a big batch going. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Have a great day.